every hero will be famous. In fact, very few really are. It takes more than life deals to be an everlasting star. The Apollo's fame was going up. The terrific Titanic's was when it sank. But very few on this old earth will be remembered like Frank. Frank never made who's who. No, I wouldn't steer you wrong. At least he'll be remembered in this simple little song. An arsenal of beauty, the greatest gigantic genetic masterpiece. At least south of Houston, his legacy will never cease. Frankly speaking, some say he's full of bull, but he inspired me so. Thank you, Frank. Frank used to hang with the best, and he's still hanging to this day. When you look him in the eye, you'll know why he was picked to stay. Fascinating to some, how somehow he survived the guillotine. Now we all look up to him, if you know what I mean. Now it's great to be a movie star or bear a champion's name. There are so many ways to acquire unique fame. Relativity made Einstein. Creating country music made old Hank. And boxing made Ali. But no one ever made it like Frank. I'm not talking about blue eyes or Jesse's kin, but he inspired me, so thank you, Frank, again. Frankly speaking, some say he's full of bull, but he inspired me, so thank you, Frank.